I guess I know which way I'm going. Stir in a long time. Something about this place. It looks like worse things are stirring.
Hey there, Donald. Good morning.
We've got a problem, Dookie. But don't tell anyone.
Oh, Queen Minnie?
Not even the queen.
Daisy?
No! It's top secret.
Oh, good morning, ladies.
What?
Me and Titus, we are gonna do a little exploring today. You know, to the secret place at the base of that tree. There's gotta be something there, yeah?
Thank you. If I win, I'm captain. And if you win...
I get to share the Powpoo with Kyrie.
Huh?
Deal? The winner gets to share a Powpoo with Kyrie.
Wait a minute.
Okay, on my count.
Who's there?
I've come to see the door to this world.
Huh?
This world has been connected.
Well, what are you talking about?
Tied to the darkness. Soon to be completely eclipsed.
Well, whoever you are, stop freaking me out like this. Huh? Well, where did you come from?
You do not yet know what lies beyond the door.
So you're from another world?
There is so very much to learn. You understand so little.
Oh yeah? Well, you'll see. I'm gonna get out and learn what's out there.
A meaningless effort. One who knows nothing can understand nothing.
Now, Riku has changed.
What do you mean?
Well...
You okay?
Sora! Let's take the raft and go!
Just the two of us.
Huh?
Just kidding.
What's gotten into you? You're the one that's changed, Kairi.
Maybe. You know, I was a little afraid at first. But now I'm ready. No matter where I go or what I see, I know I can always come back here. Right?
Yeah, of course.
That's good. Sora, don't ever change.
Huh?
I just can't wait. Once we set sail, it'll be great.
What could this mean?
It means we'll just have to trust the king.
Gorge, I sure hope he's all right.
Gorgeous, don't worry. We'll find the king and the key.
Thank you, both of you.
This is, can you take care of them?
Of course. You be careful now, both of you.
To chronicle your travels, he will accompany you.
Over here! Cricket's the name. Jiminy Cricket at your service.
We hope for your safe return. Please, help the king.
You're coming too!
Gorsh, Jiminy, your world disappeared too?
It was terrible. We were scattered. And as far as I can see, I'm the only one who made it to this castle.
You see?
Oh, right. I gotcha. You mean while we're in other worlds, we can't let on where we're from, huh? We gotta protect the world border. Right, world order. Oh! Oh, I guess we'll need new duds when we get there, huh?
just can't wait. Once we set sail, it'll be great.
A storm? Oh no! The raft!
Sora! Dinner's ready! Come on down! Sora?
Boat and Kairi's. I thought she was with you.
The door is open.
What?
The door is open, Sora. Now we can go to the outside world.
What are you talking about? We've got to find Kairi.
Kairi's coming with us. Once we step through, we might not be able to come back. We may never see our parents again. There's no turning back. But this may be our only chance. We can't let fear stop us. I'm not afraid of the darkness.
Riku.
Huh? Oh, look! A star's going out!
Come on, let's hurry!
Hey, you know, maybe we ought to go find Leon. Oh, Donald, you know, I bet you that,
What do you know, you big coyote?
What do I know? Come on, Pluto!
What a dream. Ah! This isn't a dream! Oh, where am I? Oh, boy. Do you know where we are? Oh, hey!
They'll come at you out of nowhere.
Who are you?
And they'll keep on coming at you, as long as you continue to wield the Keyblade. But why? Why would it choose a kid like you?
Hey, what's that supposed to mean?
Never mind. Now, let's see that Keyblade.
What? There's no way you're getting this!
All right. Then have it your way.
Come on!
Yup! Yeah!
Now you're gonna... again.
Oh, you're slipping, Leon.
I went easy on him. Looks like things are worse than we thought. A lot worse.
Gorsh, there's nobody here. Sure is spooky.
Actually, I'm not scared.
Excuse me, did the king send you? I took it for granted. I thought I had nothing in life to lose. Here, too. Everyone in this world thought that they were safe. Not just the people, but the dog waiting for his owner. The cat curled up in her nook. So much life. Trees and flowers. There's no deeper sadness than discovering all that you knew was gone. The grief in this place is too much to fathom. That's enough. I can't keep on wishing for the past.